live HVAC check. Thanks for tuning in. Got the flame back on. Earlier, it's just the roll-off juice bag for the gas valve, but what I found out was this gas valve, the shut-off valve was on this side, on this position, instead of this. So I flipped the back. Looks like it was on, but it was off. So the system wasn't getting any gas. That was the problem. See? Now it's not blinking no more. And there I had a warm blink. Warm blink is initial barrier. Open rollout switch or open limit. Gas valve, bubble gas sensor, flame sensor, roll out, accelerator, open. That was the main problem. Flame is on. All 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Watching, peace out. Love y'all, God bless. Subscribe.